My cat trusts me so much. Sometimes she jumps when I'm not even looking. Kiss your dog on the head and record their reaction. I told him he can pick out any toy he wanted.
She's like, which one?
This is how we shop for dog toys.
Look at his hat! It covered your eyes! Bing.
You don't want to do this! Listen, I've been a good boy! I've been a good boy, please!
Oh my god, those cats are
annoying. Oh yeah! Billy Rub, you like that shit? Yeah, you do.
You are my little boy. I love you so much.
I'm about to do the thing.
How long will it take Bean to get the treat? Good start. Well done, Bean. Still looking for the treat. Wow. Almost there. Bean needs some help from Mum. Yeah.
A stupid boulder!
It's not just a boulder! It's a rock!
I remember when I lost my mind.
That was someone so.
Hey! What are you doing here?
Happy birthday, Munchkin! Guess what we got you? Now, Munchkin, because it's your birthday, you can have one Munchkin donut. And we only give this to her once a year because donuts are not the healthiest thing for ducks, but in moderation and only once a year, it's gonna be just fine. And it's her birthday. She deserves it.
When people been looking at me, I'm just like, what you looking at, stranger?
It's on your face. What is this? What is this? Oh my God.
My cat being obsessed with my boyfriend and only tolerating me.
Stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait.
Everybody, calm.
Beans, look, it's snowing. Look at the snow. Oh my. Snowing in July.
What?
It's June. She's not impressed either way.
My neighbor's cat just learned how to climb over the wall to visit me. She comes every day. Cute. I think we are besties now.
En fait, je vous explique. C'est horrible. Je peux pas dire non. Et il continue. Il continuera jusqu'à temps que j'ouvre la porte.
Beanie, what's the matter? Are you sad that Dad went to work? It's okay. Look how big your muscles look right now. Okay, I just thought that might cheer you up.
I recorded my kitten's reaction when I left to pick up a package, and it broke my heart. I'm never leaving my apartment again.